Okay, ready for a spot of George Harrison on the baritone? There you go.